Right, I've managed to switch my oxygen on. Got the demand valve going. Seems to be working okay. Check my saturations. 91, 92%, that's alright. It's not bad for me. Let's get that over my ears. So it's just thus is the nasal cannula. Time check. 3:10. Right, let's get this. Coming up to 8,000 feet, 7, 8. A lot of fiddling around there. Get that oxygen sorted out. Tighten the straps up again now. Than that. Right, coming up to 8,000 feet. That's better. 5 litres a minute. That'll do. Got the oximeter tucked into that glove, so my little finger slips into it, and I've got saturations of 96%, so that's good. Bloody glasses. Just about got myself sorted out. Oh, bloody hell. Right. 8,000 feet. It's the highest I've ever been in a glider. Yoo-hoo! Right, switch that off.